Hi, Maria.
Hi, Linda.
Maria, did you know? Keanu Reeves helped move equipment while on the set of John Wick 4. The actor is seen carrying a large orange life preserver and a black case while casually walking through the set. Wearing his signature black tux, he opted for a white shirt to complete his ensemble and had his dark hair parted in the middle.
Linda, did you know? Keanu Reeves is also a good person, and his random acts of kindness include secretly donating large sums of money to children's hospitals.
Maria, he is a generous and humble person that has earned him a reputation for being a super nice guy.
Linda, fans have been eagerly waiting for the continuation of the fiction series as it's been 2 years and fans can't wait to see what the fiction hitman will do next. According to an interview with director Chad Stahelski, he shares the fourth film will go deeper in terms of the code of the assassin and the relationship that he has with one character in particular. John may survive all this, but at the end of it, there's no happy ending. He's got nowhere to go, he said.
Fans will have their answers in no time, Maria, as the film makes its debut in 2022. The film is sure to be a box office success as John Wick Chapter 3 earned an estimated $327 million at the box offices worldwide. That's more than the first two films combined. The first only earned about $86 million, and the second earned over $171 million. While we can't wait to see what the actor has in store for the latest, we will gladly keep looking at the kind gestures the John Wick frontrunner displays in the meantime. Well, that's all I have for you today, Maria. I will meet you next time with another update.
Thanks for this update, Linda.
Thanks for watching.